on the western edge of Yemen's rebel-controlled capital Sana'a. Around 60 internally displaced families suffer from very rough humanitarian conditions. These families are part of more than 35,000 families displaced from war-torn Red Sea port city of Hodeidah since June. The Yemeni government forces backed by the Saudi-led coalition began a military offensive last month to wrest control of Hodeidah city from Iran-allied Houthi rebels. When temporary peace was reached in the city, residents took the chance to flee, fearing that the UN broker peace negotiations could collapse.
هربنا من أوطاننا ومن مساكننا إلى منطقة صنعاء بشدة القصف وشدة الضرب في الحديدة.
The UN invoiced peace efforts aimed at convincing the rebels to withdraw from the city to avoid military confrontations. The UN Special Envoy for Yemen, Martin Griffiths, met with President Mansour Hadi in his office in Aden City to push for resuming Seoul peace efforts with his government's foe, Houthi rebels. Griffiths' visit came after he met Houthi leader Abdul Malik al-Houthi in Sana'a. Griffiths said the discussion was fruitful.
بسبب سوء الوضع في الحديدة هناك 35,000 أسرة نزحت من محافظة الحديدة حتى تاريخ أمس. المنظمات الدولية دورها غير فاعل ودورها إلى حد ما قاصر جدا. يبدو أن هناك خلل في 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 في, في الإجراءات التي تقوم بها تلك المنظمات.
Humanitarian agencies have warned that any military attack on the port could lead to the world's biggest humanitarian catastrophe in modern history. Hodeidah is the single most important point of entry for food and basic supplies to Yemen's northern provinces, controlled by Houthis, including the capital Sana'a.